All right, let's check out this place, I guess. Oh. Okay. Let's step back a bit here. He does do a lot of damage. That's fine. I didn't think that was gonna be a boss. Okay, let's do this for real this time. Oh. Okay. Okay. So I gotta do a little bit better than that. I know face tanking was working there, but probably shouldn't do that. So he's got like about 100 poise, so poise breaking 3 is not bad. Oh. Well, anyway, I never thought face tanking fucking that would work. Anyway, should probably like try a little harder sometimes, maybe. I don't know. That wasn't really that crazy a boss, you know what I'm saying? Oh, can I make... Ooh, that changes everything. Okay, so I guess the other way is just a way to not fight that boss or something. I understand that it's probably Commander Gaius is the boss of this place, right? Festive Greece? What the fuck is that? That's weird. Okay. You got some kicks to you, huh? No, my item. Excuse me, let me just get this guy real quick. Thanks. Thanks for waiting, buddy. I appreciate it. Main gauche. What does that do? Gonna be a big area, huh? Oh. Well, nothing that way. Now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna go over here. You guys are big boys, man. Holy mackerel. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Whoa, what do you got there? New twin blade? What you got there? Tracking, bro, really? That's a spooky looking man. A spooky looking man I don't really want to fight right now. Why do I have so much fucking poison resistance? Like, what? Does the DLC, does the Skadget Tree also increase that? I feel like it does. Whoa! Excuse me, sir. Is this a shortcut or something? Well, yes. I probably shouldn't have done that. And then there were places to go over here too. Imagine being that guy, man. Golden Vow times 3. Oh, that, it looks like you're just too slow, buddy. Nice attack, though. Looks like you're too slow. That sucks, buddy. What, that's it? What's the point of that? I don't know if I want to fight this guy, he's looking a little spooky. Whoa. No thanks. What's the matter? Oh, outplayed. All these little guys doing right next to the bonfire, huh? Pretty big place we got here, huh? Okay, I'm not a huge fan of that fire magic that hits you really quickly. It's kind of fucking annoying. Is there anything I can even pay with the buy with these souls? Like, not really. So whatever. Oh, down. Oh. Very down. Oh. Is there like illusory walls or something? No. There is. I don't have Margaret Shackle, man. Fuck. Let's go get that, I guess. Whatever, Dubia, though. Oh, but I that's right. I did that so I could get the fucking... whatever it is. So I could avoid- get this weapon. Raptor of the Mists. I don't know, I think this Skadru tree level is pretty fucking high for where I'm at in the game. In the DLC, that is. What we can do is do the DLC without Skadru tree at all. Next time. And let me tell you, that's gonna be a real toughie.
Well, you scheming little thief. The gods demand. demand repentance. Cough up your coin. Wait, wait, please. What a shit show.
This wasn't the right way. Stepping that stupid fire at me, bitch. Oh man, it's so far. Had to give him a little taste. Yuck. Man, they're everywhere, dude. Fine. Did he just eat something? Did he just... What? Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck does that mean? The pot warehouse. Is this the actual boss, dude? I mean, I'm pretty sure that was the only way to go from there anyway. Wait, since this is probably the boss, we'll go ahead and just get rid of all the souls we have, I guess. I don't know. This looks like something important, so we'll go ahead and try it out. Oh, it's you! Why the fuck am I fat rolling, dude? Oh my god. I should have just fucking done something about that. Oh my god. Now I gotta go all that fucking way again. That's a really cool attack where he just hits you, though. I like that. Didn't kill him one hit, really? Okay. I didn't pick that up. It's a really cool attack. Bro, what the fuck, man? Just let me fucking go, dude. It's cool, by the time I get to him, and it's already like, I'm already like half health because of this bullshit attack that just hits you for some reason. I really like that. I really do love that part of the attack, where he just hits you. This is definitely not the most annoying enemy ever. And then he just starts fucking spinning around like an asshole. I love losing all my health before I even get to the enemy. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. That was shit, dude. Why do they even have that guy there? Well, is that just like the next area I can go to now? Yeah, okay, well, it's an area I can go to. I don't remember any other way to go in that castle, but okay. What, really? Gun? Why is this guy such a little pussy? Oh. Whoa. Yeah, that wasn't very nice, buddy. What, do you get to find another one of these? What, it's just there? Could be, oh, no. Never mind. Never mind. Get away. Okay, so that's where you go from with the thing down there. Okay, how do I get down there? Oh wait, no. That's right. Oh, how do I get over there? Okay. Pretty cool. Okay, I guess we're gonna go this way instead. This will probably get us over there. Not going this way, but you know, I want to see what is this way. Because I'm a explorer. Bond's the bond, James. Oh, but there's a thing there. Oh my goodness. Everybody in town, huh? Okay. We'll go this way then. I'm not sure if I can open the other one. I probably should have checked that. Wow, bro. Spirit ring? Okay, so that just goes down. Let's try going out this way. What is? Oh, hey, look at that! Uh-oh. That's a big scary man. Sit down, use the schedule tree. So it goes beyond 10, huh? I didn't think it would go beyond 10. That's ridiculous. That's a ridiculous amount of extra damage. And damage less taken. Man, I just don't like these guys, dude. They're so annoying. They have way too much health. What, you mean there's literally nothing in here? Ugh. Oh. Well, that's called underestimating the enemy. Okay, so it's gonna be a boss or something in the India's ancient ruins, right? Scary, man. Rot boys, huh? You got some coomers everywhere, man. Can you fucking not do that? Like, I got the Coom spell. Uh-oh. What do we have here? I don't even know how to get to that stupid thing. Alright, well, let's see what we got. Got a lot of HPs. Interesting. Saint of the Bud, huh? Okay, Bud. I don't know, I feel like Squirrel's probably not the play here. Let's try this. We'll go with the this. Instead of this, we'll go with. Oh, I don't want to do that though. That's just like so bad, dude. I can't. Maybe that. Ugh. Oh, I forgot to change my whatever. This is going really well. Ain't too bad. There we go. Easiest game in the world, dude. Come on. You gotta do better than that. Oh, that's a lot of souls, huh? Well, that's what Statue Tree 10 will do, I guess. Well, that's the entrance boss? Oof. Yeah, that was not a remembrance, right? Nope. Oh no, it is. Okay. I'm starting to think I have too much schedule tree here. That boss wasn't very bad. I don't know what to upgrade anymore. Oh, and that recording there could